Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Freddy here. Today we are playing Roblox Murder Mystery and I am chilling here in the lobby waiting for a game. It's loading right now. Let's see who we're gonna be. We are innocent. Okay, let's be innocent. I'm gonna hack my daddy. I'm innocent. Nobody butcher me. Nobody. Well, we'll see about that. Let's see. No! No, I just said nobody do it! Oh my goodness, was it the girl? Did she just... Oh my gosh, she just took out that knife and whooped! Butchered me like a beast! Oh my god, why do I start like this? Like seriously, she was right in my face with that beautiful pink knife and that blonde hair and Coca-Cola shirt. What? Guys, get a better shirt, come on. I'm really pissed. I think I'm gonna scream in real life. Oh, there's the sheriff guy with the blue shirt. And hopefully, oh, she just said blonde girl, yeah. Now everybody knows it's blonde girl. And is she here hiding in the corner? Is that her? Oh, that's somebody else. That's the beast, the blonde hair beast. Ah! You did it to me, I'm gonna do it to you. We'll see. For the revenge, I'm coming right in your face. Yeah, I'm gonna come in your face with the revenge. No, that didn't sound right. I just meant, you know, I'm gonna revenge it, so chill out, guys. Okay, we have a couple more people left, right? One here. Oh, just one person left. And she's just coming upstairs and into the hallways. Oh, look at this. Oh, yeah. Perfect. Just, you know, right there. She just went into her way and got slaughtered. Of course. And murder wins. Cassandra Louvre 51. Good job, Cassandra. Where are you? I want to see how you look. Yeah, that's you. Okay, well, with your Coca-Cola shirt, whatever. Hospital 2? No, mansion. Let's go for the mansion. Did I vote in time? Did I? I want to jump. I want to spin. I want to go into the mansion. Okay, let's go. Let's load it. Load it up. Okay, innocent again. And we are in the hospital, guys. She says, okay, whatever. Yeah, okay, whatever. I know. You're not the murderer now because guess what? It's very tough to be a murderer twice in a row. I mean, it can happen. But what are the chances? Oh, look at this. That was the sheriff. And she just picked up the gun. So she's the hero. For sure, she's not the murderer. And I'm just going to follow her because she's going to protect me. I hope she would. Oh, there's a knife. I want to pick it up. I want to pick up this knife. Just take it. Just take it. Don't just stand there. Take it. Take it in your hands like you mean it. Whoa. What just happened? She has the gun. And who's the murderer? I heard some butchering going. So many dead bodies. Oh, my God. This is a slaughterhouse. It's more than a slaughterhouse. It's a butchering house. Oh, I just heard another person dying. Oh, yes, she did it. Beautiful. She really did it. Yeah, awesome. Awesome job. Wow. That is so good of you to do this service to all of us. I am eternally in debt for saving my life. Thank you so, so very much from the bottom of my heart. Let's vote. Millbase. One vote. No. Come on, people. Millbase. It's a good map. Okay, well, let's see who's gonna... Oh, there's my twin, Androssi. Hello, sir. How you doing? Welcome to the game. And I am the murderer. Oh, I am gonna be sneaky this time. I'm gonna pretend to hold a teddy and cuddle it like every single second. when no one's watching, I'm gonna take out my knife and I'm gonna slaughter every single one of you. And you're not gonna be able to escape because I'm gonna be too quick for you. There you go. That's how we do it. That's how we roll, peeps. And there's one person walking in here and I'm gonna just do it. Yeah, just like that, you know? Just like that. I'm gonna hold a teddy, you know, pretend to be a nice guy like I usually am. And sorry, Androssi. Oh, I didn't mean it. I'm giving you a shout out, buddy, just for, you know, hitting you in such a mean way. But I had to do it because that's the game and I want to win. Oh, are you hiding there? Are you seriously hiding from me? Okay, I'm just like literally, what am I doing? Oh, okay, okay, that was good. I'm slaughtering, this is a slaughterhouse, guys. You better run like ducks, because I'm gonna get you eventually, and you cannot escape. Oh yeah, who's hiding here? Nobody? Nobody? Show your face. Are you there? No, nobody's there. Okay, I got 104 seconds, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna get every single one of you. How many are there left? Which way should I go next? I'm gonna cuddle my teddy, you know, just to look better. Oh, look at this, there she is. Oh, there she is. Oh, that's he, I think it's him. And I'm just gonna look, you know, through this hallway. I'm gonna let him come to me. Come on. Come. Don't be shy. I know you can do it. I know you can come. And can I throw the gun maybe? No! Oh my god, that was so close. Oh, I was throwing the knife and he just came out and he did it. Yeah, he did it. Sorry, buddy. I had to do it. I hope you are not crying. Oh, it's okay. All right, cool. Yay! He forgave me. Okay, I'm just gonna stand here and really think about what I've done to my friend, because that was mean. I was so mean. I just took out the knife and I just chopped his head off. Like, kaboom! Yeah. Okay, let's see what is the next map. And I am lying on the floor. Okay, I'm up. So, of course, I am just so innocent. I look so good with my teddy. Yeah, I'm gonna hug it. I'm gonna pretend I'm grabbing this knife because I wanna be a murderer. Give me the knife. Give it to... Are you serious? It was her. Oh my god. She took out the knife and she chopped me up into little squares. Like there is no tomorrow. Oh my goodness. Why would she do it to me? Why? Why do you do this to me, people? What did I do to you? I'm gonna spectate. I know it's the girl. It has to be the girl. Androssi's hiding. Oh, nice spot. And oh, another guy hiding in a corner, like a little crybaby. And oh, she's chopping them up. Oh, she's a butcher. Oh, she just came here and butchered everyone. Oh, guys, it's the girl. It's the girl. I wanted to type in the chat, but they didn't let me. Do they know? Oh, why is it doing it to me? I want to type in the chat. It's the girl in with blonde. Okay, well, I was too late. My friend is dead. Oh, sorry, buddy. That is her. And she is the second time murderer in this game. With that Coca-Cola shirt. Looking fine. But I still would change the shirt. I don't know. It looks pretty cheesy, you know, Coca-Cola. Look at that. She is just like whipping that knife. Like, the knife is just flying everywhere. And she won again. She won. Yeah, she did win. I think she won both times when she was the murderer. So she must be really, really experienced in this game. It's the Cassandra Love 51. Hello, Cassandra. Yes. Of course I am. And I love this game. So, which map are we getting, guys? Which everybody seems to be in one spot. So this is pretty much guaranteed to be an awesome map since everybody's in love with it. And I hope, I just hope I can survive this round with my teddy. Yeah, I'm just gonna hug my teddy. I'm so innocent. Don't even look at me. I don't even wanna see any weapons or any knives whatsoever. I just want to be, innocent. Like I am in real life, right? Look at my teddy, guys. Look at this. This is the innocent face. This is how it looks. If you see that face again, you know it's innocent. Oh, we're gonna go into the washroom. We can just walk through doors? Excuse me. Oh, pooping time. I wanna type in the chat. Yeah. Poops. There you go. Buddy, come on, give me some privacy. I wanna poop in here. No, what are you doing, sir? Okay, I'm gonna poop in here. Poops. There we go. And he said smells. Yeah, I said poops, he says smells. Okay. Well, don't smell my poop. It's not nice. I guarantee you, it is just awful. When I poop, you don't wanna smell it. No way, man. You don't know what I was eating. I was eating the whole day something gross. And it wasn't delicious. Oh, I think we won. Guys, I think the murderer got shot right in the eye. In the eyeball, I think. By the sheriff. Oh, sear knife and a camo gun. Wow, guys. Epic. Epic, epic, epic. Is this the guy? I don't know, but he has a very, very pretty knife. What is my knife actually? What am I doing with this knife? Let's go into my. Let's pick the shiny one. Yeah, shiny knife is better than this common knife. And actually, I'm in search for a godly knife, or maybe a seer knife would be really nice. So hopefully I can get one pretty soon. And of course, I'm just gonna, stand on a table, on a kitchen table, look at the bananas, and pretend I'm gonna eat them. Oh, I just heard the first slaughtering going on. Somebody just died. And I really like this map because in this map, you can kind of like walk around and if the murderer is close, you can kind of like zoom around the map and come up from the other end. What's going on? Oh, it's the pink lady. Oh, no. Run, 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 run. Faster, faster, run. What am I doing? No. Oh, jeez. What did I do? Oh, it's the pink lady going. Okay, I'm safe for now. I have a few more seconds of my life. Hopefully, it will be spared. Oh, that pink lady is just walked into that room over there. Oh, she's coming. Is it she or is it him? I don't know. Oh, I'm gonna go this way. Hopefully. Oh, get up, get up, get up and go. This is not safe here. Not safe at all. What's going on? My friend is dead. Oh no. You just got butchered like a beast. Oh no. Run, run, run. And what am I gonna do now? Don't throw the knife at me. No. Throwing knives. I'm just gonna keep on jumping and hopefully I survive. Oh yeah. Oh yes, the sheriff got him. Beautiful. Oh my goodness. I'm so happy. Yeah, the sheriff. with the knife sub. Very nice. Very, very nice. And you just died. You pink lady or man, whoever you are. I don't know your gender. I think you're a girl because you're pink. Okay. Mansion, hospital, or office. Ah, what are we gonna do, guys? Oh, I'm getting a trade. Let's see what she's gonna give me. Or he. OMG. I can give you Alex knife if you want. I want to accept this trade. Accept it. Because I never had this knife before. I want to get this. Please accept. What? What is he saying? Okay. First of all, who am I trading with? Alex War 3. Okay. What about Sub? What do you want? You want shiny? I don't know what you're giving me. Coral blocks. I don't know that thing. I don't want to trade shiny. I don't want to trade shiny. Alex War 3. Well, too bad. You know, too bad. Oh, there's a gun. Oh, is he my friend? He looks like me. And there's, oh, there's the, oh, he got shot. Yes, murderer got shot. And I actually survived the round. Oh my goodness, I was like in the trade and I survived it. Thank you, Androssi, for killing the murderer. You did a fine job, mister. Freddy, trade me. Of course. Okay. How do I trade with you, sir? Okay, trade. What do we trade, guys? What do you want? You want Alex for Alex for Alex? No, what do you want? What do you want? Trade for what? He wants to trade me, but I don't know for what. Let's figure it out. I am innocent. So it is a good time to trade, and I'm asking what he wants from me. So I'm just gonna hide in here. Can I hide in here? I don't know if it's a good spot. Trade for what, I said, and he said nothing. So maybe. Oh, is she the murderer? Is she? I don't know. Is she? Who knows? I want to send a trade request to him. Maybe he's going to accept it. I don't know what he wants to trade. But we're going to figure it out. And he's not accepting. I think he's playing now. Because I'm just hiding in the corner like an absolute crybaby. Like, seriously, I never cried so hard in my life. Ah! No, I'm going to get out of this corner. There's no way I'm going to stand here. No, I cannot do that. I have to play. Okay, let's go. Let's go play. Who is the sheriff? Oh, no. Oh no. I just came out right onto him. And, yeah, he was waving that beast. And he, of course, slaughtered me. So, ooh, okay, what am I trading here? Let's see. What is that thing? Camo. Is it good? So, trade for what? Oh, free. I give you for free. Thank you very much, John. It is from John. Oh, my goodness. Thank you. Thanks a lot. That was so nice of you, John. Thank you. Okay, let's try that gun. We are innocent. Okay, so I'm just gonna... So I have a default gun. What else do I have? He gave me some cool weapon, right? This one? Uncommon. Blue steel. That's what he gave me. How does it look? Let's see. Oh, it's uncommon. It looks pretty good. Way better than my junk that I used to have. Thank you, sir. That was so nice of you. He says, "Welcome, my twin." All right. And I think she might be the murderer because I think the door went red when she came through it. Oh yeah, she is the murderer. Oh yeah, I'm gonna run. Run. Oh no. What is going on, guys? I wanna survive. Oh no. Let's go fast. Oh, she came the other end. Oh my goodness, no. Oh, what would I do to you if I caught you? Oh, I would poke your eyeballs. Oh my goodness. Oh, let's spectate. And who is this? Pesky. His name is, oh, I thought it was Pesky. It's perfect, Sky Fox. Okay. Jester and killer. John. Oh, you are dancing like a beast. Look at you. What you're waiting for? 'Cause I'm hopeful. Yeah, he says, 'cause I'm hopeful. I think he's listening to music in those headphones. And he's just waiting for the murderer to come that way. And yeah, to shoot. Oh, look at this, guys. I'm actually looking through his eyes in first person. And I can rotate with the gun pointing. That's pretty cool, guys. Because he's pointing down straight. And if I go look through his eyes, I can point the gun in different directions. I didn't know you could do that. But there you go, guys. Oh, my twin is dead. So sad. So sad for you. Okay, who else is left? Is he the murderer? He might be. Or she is the one. Yeah, I think she is the murderer. If she's the murderer, guys, that would be the third time in this game that she's a murderer. Oh, yeah. She is. The door just beeped. That means metal going through the door. It's a metal detector. So what are you gonna do now, Blondie? Miss Blondie? Third time murderer? Oh, look at this. He's gonna shoot her. He's gonna shoot her. I swear she. He doesn't know. He doesn't know she's the murderer. Oh my goodness. Oh, I thought he knew. Oh, that was so sad. So sad. I'm gonna build you a grave, buddy. I'm gonna revenge you. Yeah, we have to do it. We are a team. We have to do it. Who else is left? Only these two guys. Ed and Miss Cassandra Love 51. I think she ran out of time. Did she? Innocent wins. So that means she did run out of time. Okay, let's vote, guys. And I just want to look at my beautiful new gun. Oh yeah. I got the sword on my back and headphones on my head. He is saying that, yeah, he has pretty nice looking headphones and a big ass radio. Okay, let's go, guys. Let's go for the mansion. Or what else is it? Is it the mansion? I'm the murderer. And this is my lovely map. I love this map. Oh, ice cream. Are we gonna do the ice cream challenge? Are we? I don't know. Let's just get into the business. So, okay, sir, I don't want to kill you, but I'm gonna have to because you already seen me whipping that knife. So what am I gonna do? I'm just gonna whip it once again, okay? Don't be mad. Hopefully nobody saw it. Hopefully they didn't. I'm just gonna come out the other end. And let's see. Who am I gonna get next? So I am gonna throw the knife, perhaps. No, not throw the knife. Throw it. Throw it. Throw it. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I had to do it. Oh, who has the gun? I think one of my twins has it. And I'm so scared now because I don't know who has the gun. Yes, throwing bonus. 100 points. And let's see. Are we gonna get her? Who are we gonna get there? Nobody. Okay, why am I so scared? What's going on, guys? Come on, do it, do it. Kill him. Come on, do it. Oh no, he knows for sure. I'm so clumsy with this. Oh my goodness, I lost my keys. Come on, throw it. Throw it like you mean it. Okay, what's going on? What is going on? Everybody knows I'm the murderer, and I'm so clumsy with this. Yes, I got him. Thank goodness. And who else is here? Nobody? Okay, 30 more seconds. I'm gonna go. Okay, no. I heard a gun. I think somebody is waving the gun somewhere. Nobody here? 17 more seconds. Come on. Come on. Get him. Yes. 11 more seconds. Oh, he's just dead. He's so dead. Okay. Yes! One more second! Oh no! I ran out of time! Oh, how many people I miss? Maybe like one or two. I don't know. But innocent one, of course, and my twin was the hero. And I missed, a couple people. So I'm so sad. I'm just gonna go cry. Oh, I'm gonna cry in a corner. I'm gonna cry here. Oh. I lost the game. But I'm joking, right? It's just a game, right? I'm just gonna say it's cool because he's not gonna believe me. Yeah, of course I'm not crying, buddy. I'm just playing the game. And that's what it is. Sometimes you gotta cry, sometimes you gotta win, and sometimes you just have to be fabulous. And guys, as much as I love this game, I'm gonna have to finish it because I'm running out of time. And I'm just gonna go spectate, chill out, wait for the murderer to come out. I'm not gonna pretend, I'm hiding. I'm just gonna be right here, my final seconds. Oh, what do you know, guys? We are building a tower. This is an official tower of twins. Anyway, guys, I'm running out of time, so I'm gonna finish it here. I hope you like it, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye. Oh no, don't kill me. Do not kill me. I know you're gonna do it. Come on, I'm not gonna be mad. You can do it. You can do it. Yeah, throw it, throw it. Come on, do it, do it. I dare you. Throw the knife. Or just wave it. Just wave it in my face. Just wave it. Yeah. See you next time. Bye bye.